Alright, YouTube, I have a special guest today. His name is Jake.
Hello.
And we're gonna play against each other.
I'm the Clippers.
And he's going to be the Rockets.
Go Rockets!
You suck. No, we have the same colors.
We're gonna win the tip,
even though I'm falling.
Splash! Oh, yes!
Okay. Chandler Parsons,
and it's Usher at the four. And for Los Angeles, CP3 and Jamal Crawford make the backcourt.
It's one!
Yeah!
Come on! That's so cheap. And the Lost Rockets. Yes! 3-point play right off the bat. Come on.
Well, you could, in some
gotta trap CP3.
First season, a mild surprise, but he really accelerated things.
Oh, wide open! Wow!
Really showed he could be a top option for a
pull
team
up.
Offensively.
No.
He's got such versatility,
all right.
And his shooting range is unlimited.
So, and you didn't want to burst.
For the Clippers, it's been a slow start here. It's a 5-point game.
And oh, no.
Three.
What? Come on, DJ. Yeah!
Excellent D there from Usher.
Reaching! Come on! Two free throws. With Howard.
You talk about physically dominant big men. I don't think there's anybody in
why
the league
I put that up
even close to Dwight Howard. He's so fast for a man his size. And the things he
I got two for two. Next time, I gotta use. Next time we play each other, I have to use.
Yeah, and that's why teams, I think, are dredging themselves all spotters over him every time he gets the ball inside.
Too much room.
Splash.
Loser. Oh no. Harden. Harden for three. Oh, you're lucky I didn't get it. Yeah. CP3, follow me.
Ooh.
He can lead by six.
Every
I mean five.
From the field, man, I stick on that. And especially from the foul line. Up his scoring rate dramatically.
Okay. Really, I got three. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Houston might have made the playoffs in the West last season, guys, but it wasn't because they were beating up on their peers.
Oh, no. Okay, 3-for-3.
28 against the rest of the West.
Seven.
That's why they got the 8 seed.
You remember the Rockets last year.
Oh, that's a bad pass.
A lot of teams in the West near the end of the season.
Uh-oh. Guess so? No way. Oh. It's only a two, though.
J-Mo.
No. Nope. Oh, yeah. Offensive rebound. There we go.
Come on, Blake. Throw it.
Uh-oh. Dudley. Oh, you got almost got blocked.
Defensively, they did a great job of staying tight on me.
Oh, no. Why would you leave it wide open, Lynn? What? Howard. Rebound. Yes, in the paint.
Come
on,
Dudley. Throw
it.
They keep getting in the paint and keep scoring.
No, stolen. Keep it going. Manual.
Steal.
There we go.
It's
finishing the paint.
That's good.
Crap.
Everything's good according to the script for them offensively so far. Yeah, the shots have been
good. Oh, it's got blocked. Really over the back foul. Yeah.
That's his first foul.
Well, he gave the officials no choice there. Easy call, went right over the top.
Good.
Yeah,
come on.
Straight up when he's under the boards in that kind of traffic. Can't chest first into the man in front of you. That's a foul.
Oh, jeez.
And an overpowering first round record.
No lead's comfortable for Jake. Unless it's 100. In the fourth quarter. With 2 minutes.
Plenty of time for a comeback.
Yeah, plenty of time for coming back. If I win this, I'm going to be like, amazed. You, oh, got him! In the air!
Cashing in. You know, it also hasn't taken them long to make their mark in the paint. I mean, they're doing
a lot of their scoring
from in there.
Okay, well, let's check in with Doris Burke reporting from our sideline in this game.
Uh-oh.
Let's take it away.
Blake!
No way.
Goaltending!
Oh!
But he set a record at the combine with hands a foot wide from thumb to pinky. After playing a bit in the D League, he caught on with the Rockets and had the chance of.
Oh, now it switches me.
Quote, I can catch the ball with one hand or two.
J.J. Redick! Oh my god! One possession at a time. Oh my gosh!
And I'm gonna catch it.
Oh! And one! Oh, come on, he you gotta get the and one.
He's really coming into
nice.
His own. Thanks, Doris.
Put Chris Paul in.
Forcing two free throws here. Nice job that time of attacking the paint and drawing the contact. They'll take that.
And the Clippers making a change here. Paul's checked in.
One of the things that really jumps out at you about the Clippers is...
Oh my God, that was a nice play. Nice crossover. Oh no! Got him!
Beverly.
14. Cheese!
And the Clippers decide to take their first
Fine. Firing from all cylinders. Let's do this. Gonna fire from all cylinders, Jake.
Some good defensive
I bet you are. I'm gonna beat my shot. No, yes. Oh no.
And then Bledsoe slashing. Never a lot of fun to watch.
Oh,
that
crap. I'm gonna lose this in like 15.
Well, you watch the way Parsons move, and you see how quickly he's able to shift and change direction. And you forget that Chandler Parsons is 6'10", because he moves like a much smaller guy. He's a terrific all-around player.
Now here's Paul.
No.
7 points in the game.
Woohoo! I missed it! But good thing it's our ball, so.
Houston takes possession. And we're now about a minute and a half into the second quarter. And back to Parsons. Clark, he's on.
No! Oh, you're lucky I missed that.
So you look at his side.
Oh, swerved it! Oh, you're so lucky! That would have been an easy 2 points. Either that or you would have blocked it.
Situation.
He does. He's got a bright future. And
uh-oh. J-Mall in the corner. Slush. Jamal Crawford! Enter right back! Oh, it rimmed it. Go, J-Mall!
Here's Griffin. Here's the feed to Barnes.
Get that out of here!
It's blocked, but he gets it back. Pass to Paul.
Oh, no, just have to let go. Blake! Oh! Boy, Griffin fading away!
Down only by 11.
Now, presented by...
Impressive.
The Sprint halftime report. Presented by Sprint.
From
here on the skyline over Los Angeles, California, as we welcome you back.
They brought in two big names in Jeremy Lin and James Harden. That's not always an easy adjustment. It took a little time for both of those guys to figure out how to coexist in the pick and roll offense.
Come on, get that. Come on,
And Asha kicks to Lin.
Get that. Come on.
Nice hit again.
Easy.
And the layup is up and in.
I have nice rebound.
There's the first basket of the second half. That one for the Rockets. That's a two from Paul.
Oh, come on.
It's
really? I don't think he would make that move.
And Marcus took some time for this Houston basket.
Got it!
That is the case for any duke. Eventually, Steve.
James Harden, 2-3.
And this gets some great offense between them.
Come on, you've been playing 2K longer.
Right. No, I haven't.
Yeah, you have.
You had it before me. Yeah.
Kind of played off of each
no, you remember at your birthday, and then I got it.
Yeah,
on the Wii.
The harder one. I am the one.
No, and plus, for some reason, Chris Paul can shoot. Or catch it.
Boom.
Another turnover.
Hey, Kevin, well, for the Los Angeles Clippers, the pieces seem to be coming together for a deep run. It all started with the acquisition of Coach Doc Rivers, who was also given a lead role in basketball decision-making. Follow that
this
up with a trade for J.J. Redick and Jared Dudley.
Person.
That gives the team great shooting on the wing.
Oh, Jared Dudley! Stupid.
Play for the Clips. Guys, Jared this once downtrodden franchise has become a destination.
Winning situation.
Got it. No.
He's checked in for Los Angeles.
Nice.
Oh, you got to give him a lot of credit for the job they took on the back end.
20-point game. Come on, hang on to it.
Little over a minute gone here in the second half. Ball dishes to Barnes.
Oh, no. I didn't know Barnes was
good. They had a chance to end the run there.
No,
good solid defense on the perimeter there. Challenging the shot and not fouling. even the best shooters can be bothered by his defense.
Oh, what did you do that?
I'm jumping!
Splat! Oh, my God!
Garcia, come on, Garcia!
Come on, that was a foul!
No, it wasn't.
Oh, get that out of here!
You overreacted a little bit.
Oh, get that out of here!
Oh, you had whoever that name is.
Oh, Crawford!
Crawford, no luck. Here's Howard.
Oh!
How was it even close?
The other one hit off the backboard, hit the rim.
All but over already.
20.
Running away with it. And coming up.
One more quarter.
We return from break.
That's one more.
I'm gonna lose.
Don't jinx it. Don't jinx it.
What? I'm just going to lose.
But you can bomb.
And some stats here, guys.
Oh, my calls for me.
I tell you what, they've hit the boards hard and just led to an abundance of second chance points. I mean, they've gotten a lot of...
Hasn't a splash, first of all?
First of all, I'm down by 17.
Scoring a lot of points off turnovers, forcing mistakes, and cashing...
No, why does James Harden want... Oh!
Offensive rebound.
I did one!
See, I told you I'm going to lose.
And I'd say that lead is too big to overcome at this point.
But you're going to
catching up on the changes for the Clippers.
Jared all this time now.
That's a bad pass.
And JJ Redick is subbed in for Chris Paul.
That's a bad pass.
Easy bucket.
Easy what now?
More shooting performance for him today, but luckily for
that,
a lot of his teammates have come through. The shot by Redick, no good.
Where's Chris Paul, though?
Defense,
seriously, just sub him out.
No.
Get it! Jesus, this team is sucking. Finally!
I almost turnover.
As the Clippers retain possession, Houston making some changes. Terrence Jones comes in for Dwight Howard.
Get rid of it.
Bullock!
Bullock!
Oh, the two. That was a two.
Oh.
Was it? Yeah, he jumped inside the line.
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do.
Beverly is
come on, you gotta get this Parsons.
Banked in off the glass.
Well, guys, tonight they came in here and really dictated the terms of the engagement.
17.
It's very difficult to do as the visitor. You're right, that's
yeah,
the way things work in the NBA. It's a great win and no question. It's going to be a happy plenty ride
personal
out
of here. And
yeah, we had to start racking up the
too little too late. They may as well just let the clock run and save their energy for another day.
Absolutely, Clark. You know sometimes the frustration.
All right. Next time, Jake, we're going to play another game, okay?
Right here.
Mm-hmm. I'm being the Scotties.
Okay, you're going to test me. I know you are.
Season,
and I'll be the Rockets.
Jake, your mom could be here.
You can go all the way up the driveway so she can get here so she doesn't have to walk up.
She bounced in the first round of the playoffs. It's still progress, though, and I think the Clippers will use that for motivation this season. Frank, as you said, the Clippers got up 2-0 on the Grizzlies, but... all of a sudden, it came to a crashing halt. And Steve, they dropped 4 consecutive games.
Oh!
And just like that, we're on the postseason.
Yeah, injuries played a part. Blake Griffin sprained his ankle, but I think there's
something. Oh, that was almost blocked. That was almost a foul. I was 14.
Maybe not quite enough shooting, but that's why they made the moves in the offseason. And they're looking to pick up and take some improvement.
Oh, I was going to get that 3, too.
So they foul intentionally.
You were first of all in 2.
I know, but there's a dude wide open. I was about to pass to him, but then he fouled me.
Cisco Garcia has checked in for Cannon.
All right. So I'm going to lose, but I'm going to lose in style.
L.A. has gotten off 4 3-pointers in the final quarter, and 2 of them have fallen. And for 3, Collison and Jones pulls it down.
You know what?
And now they decide to foul intentionally.
Of course I am, you idiot.
I hate this dude's lineup.
Jones.
And we're playing NBA 2K13.
And so Jones nails both of them. 11 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
I'm gonna take.
And they go to the intentional.
Still try. Oh, God. I don't know. I'm not trying to get
it.
And this
Garcia
is gonna be a 24 game. What's not?
Yeah, it is. See, look at the score. 20.2.
Garcia nails
unless he nails with 3 and then. Haha. We're probably going to just beat the buzzer.
And here's Collison.
Boom, baby. There's like really glass sliding in your face. Stop! Boom! That's all I have for you, Jason. Well, thank you.